I used to live my life for other people, making sure they were happy over my own needs, but then I met Jesus. Now I live in freedom of people's opinions and desires for my life. Jesus came to die on a cross for me and you so that we could live in freedom, but a freedom where the future doesn't scare me. My life is completely changed because of Jesus, and I want the same for you. Jesus just really loves you.